Jacob Pebley in six. Pebley, the World University Games champion from 2015 on the 200 back. Murphy, the NCAA champion in both the 100 and 200 backstroke, and a World Championship gold and silver medalist. Mean record, a 155.81, held by Aaron Pearsall from 2008. And with the lead, it is Larkin, 126.46, just ahead of Pebley, with Ryan Murphy right there as well. Going to be a close finish down to the touch. It is men's 200 backstroke. Mitch Larkin, the world champion and fastest swimmer in the world for 2016, is pulling away on this final 50 as he heads to the wall.